GTV. Today I will be showing you the accessories of the ABB AF series of contactors. I will be installing an interlock device, a reversing kit, and an overload relays for starters on contactors up to size AF38. I have here two AF09 contactors where I can use a VM4 mechanical interlock. This is much smaller than its predecessor and can fit directly on the side of either contactor. I will lay one contactor flat as I set this piece in the side and then place the other contactor over it. I will then use my two plastic clips to fasten the two contactors together on the top and on the bottom. You may need a screwdriver for additional force for installing the clips until they snap in. I can quickly test the interlock by pushing down on one end of the contactor and try to push on the other at the same time. I should not be able to push them both down and will continue this test with the other side as well. For an additional electrical interlock, I will have the VEM4 kit, which includes a VE4 device that mounts on the front of both contactors by sliding over the middle of both interlocked contactors. Then I will connect the coiled terminal block. I will use the A2 connection here. This will make both of these contacts my A2 connection, and my front-mounted device will be my A1 connection. To make this a reversing contactor, I can use a reversing kit. My first pin should line up with L1 on the left side of the contact, and my pin should line up with L3 on the left side of the contact on the second contactor. Then I will take the second part of the reversing kit and insert the first pin on the right side of the T1 contact. The only connection that should not be made is with the normally open contacts on the right side of the contactor. The AF series also allows for easier installation of overload relays for starters. Since I already have a reversing contactor, I can make this a reversing starter by installing a thermal overload relay. This can be done on the load side of the contactor. The three pins on the overload relay will be installed in T1, T2, and T3. The hooks will go right above the imprint for A1 and A2. I can push the pins into the contacts and then slide it down until they click. For more information on the AF series, please check out our other videos on GTV. ABB AF series accessories, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at galco.com.